Drop potassium permanganate crystals into water and they begin to dissolve. The purple solution then spreads out. It diffuses through the water. These three tubes containing water are immersed in baths at different temperatures, 0, 20 and 70 degrees Celsius. A crystal of potassium permanganate is placed in each. After 10 minutes, diffusion in the hot water is almost complete. Why does the rate of diffusion appear to be quicker at higher temperatures? What other factors might be involved?